If you want to start your Note 8 in safe mode, then what you do is, at first you power off your Note 8. So press this power button. Then power off your device. Select power off again. Now once your Samsung Note 8 is completely turned off, what you do is press this power on button to power on your Note 8, and as soon as you see this Samsung Galaxy logo here, press this volume down button until the Galaxy Note 8 starts in safe mode. Now you can see that your Note 8 has started in safe mode. You can see safe mode written at the bottom. Now if you want to exit from the safe mode, what you have to do is simply restart your Note 8. Select the restart and then restart again. You can see the Note 8 has started in normal mode. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit on the notification bell to get the update for our latest videos.